There will be no stopping the uprisings now. Over 20,000 men, but no leader.
He is a great man, capable of doing great things.
You want me to make an army out of a group of ragtag peasants?
We must stand up and resist.
All you have is belief, but belief will not save them in battle. Do you have proper weapons? An ammunition supply? Do you have a central command?
Surely you have read about our victories.
And your defeats.
General, that's why we want you.
So Andy, actually, I actually call this film a Latin epic film. Mm-hmm. It's, you know, it's huge. We haven't really seen something like this in a long time. How great was it to kind of be a part of something bigger than usual for Latinos?
It was a great experience, you know. All the aspects of what I thought the movie would deliver for me as an experience and as a film, we were able to achieve, you know. And, you know, the adventure of making the film, it was very exotic in the places we were. And I think it's an important story to tell. Obviously, a lot of people did not know about the story, which was a great curiosity. And but, you know, now, especially, in, you know, with the opening that we had in Mexico, which was record-breaking, and, you know, it'll be talked about, which is good. It needs to be talked about why this happened.
We're not going to lose this war.
Today we're going to send a message. Freedom is our home, our wives, our children, and we will defend it or die trying. Que viva Cristo Rey!
You had great chemistry with Eva Longoria, and you actually have another film coming out with her as well, right? The Truth?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, how is it working with
Eva?
She's
in my contract.
every other movie she has to come out in, right?
She's great. She's a great actress. She's a friend. She's a very generous lady, and you know, she's a great actress. And she, after we did this movie, she came and worked on a movie that I did with myself and Forrest Whitaker. She plays actually Forrest's wife in the film. And we have another project that we're looking at together, and she's great. I really, you know, it's very easy to work with her.
You cannot fight for something you don't believe in.
I believe in freedom.
You were saying this film, the topic people really haven't heard about it. Is there like a certain topic or a certain theme of film that you would actually want to see brought to the big screen at all?
Oh, there's so many of them, you know. You know, there's so many stories that the people are not aware of. But they're very usually... I mean, particularly with my own culture, which is the Cuban culture, you know, there's many stories out of Cuba that are people are not aware of. They're just very difficult stories to finance because people won't necessarily think they're commercially accessible to people. I disagree, but there are scenarios in a lot of stories out of Cuba that I would like to tell. I'm involved in a movie about Hemingway, the last years of his life in Cuba, now that I wrote and that I'm still completing the financing on, but I'm going to direct.
Oh, you're going to direct it?
I'll direct it also, yes. And so, you know, I have a lot of stories I want to tell. Hopefully I'll have the time and the financial backing to tell them.
Pick up, Jose.
You must remember that men will fire bullets, but God decides where they land.